With 1 in 8 women developing breast cancer in their lifetime, the passage of this bill is critical to enabling early detection and saving lives. Today, in the New York State Senate, we will be passing Shannon's Law.
Shannon's Law is named after Shannon Saturno, a Babylon teacher who was diagnosed with breast cancer while pregnant and passed away when she was just 31.
Breast cancer in under age 40 has been known to be more aggressive and can potentially lead to fertility complications. And it's possible that the low rate of diagnosis for those under 40 is because they are unable to afford it.
Shannon's Law, which is being brought to the floor by Senator Monica Martinez, will require insurance companies to cover annual breast exams for both men and women 35 and up.
This will now allow women who in the past have not been able to go and get tested to do so. And sometimes women don't go to the doctor because they may not be able to afford it or their insurance companies may not cover it. This will now allow our women to go in and get the care that they need in order to diagnose if there is any complication.
The thing we need to remember, particularly being on Long Island, where breast cancer rates are higher than the national average, is that it can happen at any age. And we want to make sure that those people of any age can afford them.
It's just not women, but it's also men. Men also are able to be diagnosed with breast cancer, and many not know that. They don't know that, and they think it's just a woman's issue. And it's not a woman's issue. This is a New York issue. And as you see, it's not a political issue either, because we have both sides of parties here with us today.
So what kind of brought you guys together to bring this bipartisan bill forward?
Well, it actually started with Senator Phil Boyle. He has been carrying this bill for quite some time now. We realize that this is a bipartisan issue, and we have been working together to make sure that it's a bill that will pass and hopefully be signed by the governor.
This legislation and the leadership of Senator Martinez and Assemblywoman Kimberly Jean-Pierre to say we're going to allow make insurance companies pay for younger women and men to get tested early to save their lives.
How many times do you go to your GYN and he says, did you do your self-exam? And the answer is usually what?
Nope.
Or, you know, the right time to check it. So I think this will not only got check, would bring the awareness, not amongst only women over the age of 40, but to our young girls in school.
You can be checked yesterday and a problem develop 2 weeks later. And if you've used up your chance, if you will, that presents a problem. So this is critical that we recognize how serious cancer is, how much time matters, and early identification is the key.
Shannon's Law passed with unanimous bipartisan support. For more information, be sure to keep up with our social media sites.